All right, going to do this in two separate files for size purposes. We have our basic spark gap here, transformer you sold us, a little switch setup we've built, very simple. These are the salt water capacitors, wrapped in tin foil, glued at the bottom, the top running into series. We have our cable. Right now we're using the conical cable. And secondary that we hand wound all by ourselves. These are all the properties. This is how she's set up. Next video, you will have a nice working, cool as shit thing.